Here's an example of the power running game and then the power running game play action. First thing we've got is just your power set with your two running backs or two fullbacks and then a running back there. And just going to block out there, block on. This backside guard is going to pull into there. Lead, lead. More like a counter type of action. He'll come here and then meet into that spot there. First block. He's blocked. Look at the line of scrimmage being pushed back. It was here, now it's here. Now the next clip all looks the same, except now we've flexed out him from a fullback spot out into a slot, and we're going to run it the other way, or so it appears. This guard will pull around this way, and quarterback will fake here. Good thing about this is that only one person knows, and that's the quarterback, whether he's going to be handing off or throwing this deep slant route here. Here's our guard pulling. There's a block there. And then he pulls. Now notice he's got to get this ball off quick. We've got 2 yards before you're illegally downfield. If he doesn't throw that ball right now, then he's got to pull it and run it. There's no secondary reads. That's two plays that look almost identical as far as linebackers are concerned. And when you go back and look, that linebacker's reaction on both of these is almost identical in that they read the pulling guard, and notice he comes he's gonna come up and fill. Play action, not the same action as before.